I have come to Stemaid for treatment for limb girdle disease, muscular dystrophy. At least that's what I've been diagnosed with. It has helped me immensely. I have previously done stem cells for 5 years. I would travel to Panama City to get stem cells, and those were umbilical cord stem cells. And those helped, but the stem cells that I get here, the pluripotent stem cells, have helped me repair things that I haven't been able to do in years and are much more powerful. My symptoms were muscle loss. Prior to 15 years ago, I was a very good athlete. And I, since then, I've lost the ability to climb stairs, rise from a chair without my arms, really have an independent life. It's been very difficult. The treatment helps me in largely a neurological fashion, which is also lends credence to my belief that I don't necessarily have muscular dystrophy. I think I probably have some sort of autoimmune or some neurological issues. But what these stem cells do for me, they provide stability for me. So I can, when I leave this clinic, I can walk without my cane. I don't use a cane when I get home. I don't. I go to my water aerobics class because that's what I can do now. And I go to the grocery store and I'm living more of an independent life without constant fear of falling. I can walk in the dark after I come and get these pluripotent stem cells, where prior, if it's dark or the light is bright in my eyes, I almost can't move. I just don't have the ability from the connection from my mind to make my legs move. And these stem cells allow me to do that. It's amazing. Everything here has been, I just can't tell you how fantastic everything has been here. Honestly, my first time I came here, the first couple of days I came here, I didn't feel anything. I felt that it wasn't working and I had just wasted a whole lot of money that we don't have to waste. And I was very, very upset. By the third day, I was swimming in the pool doing my exercises, and I realized that I could paddle with my feet. I could swim and I could kick my feet, something that I haven't been able to do for at least a couple of years. And it's the fourth day, other things were happening. I was stable. I was not using my cane. I was just blown away. I was so grateful and so just so wonderful. But in addition to that, everybody here has been so amazingly gracious and nurturing and helpful. Back home in the United States, I don't have a doctor that can do anything for me. I went to UCSF to see the highest specialist there with neuromuscular diseases. He did describe me as having a muscle disease, but he said, there's nothing we can do for you and just go home and be happy. But I predict in 10 years you'll be in a wheelchair. Well, that was 15 years ago. And because I believe from the stem cells that I've been receiving for the last 5 years, I am still as athletic as a lot of people at 60 are. I come from a medical background. My father is a retired obstetrician, and he was very hesitant for me to come here because it's Mexico, and he thought it might just be, something that wasn't really stem cells. As I said, when I first came here, my first couple of days, I was, doubting if it was. You hear so much of quackery of people giving stem cells. And I was very upset, and she could tell. And she came to me and she asked me, if we could talk. And really, she just let me talk. And I was crying now because I was emotional. I don't know why I was so emotional. I just was. And I think a couple of days later, she brought a microscope and she brought some stem cells. So I could look through the microscope and I could see live stem cells. And I just thought that that was really wonderful thing for her to do, because I am come from a science background, and it was very, very educational and very, a great thing for her to do. You know, I am just so happy and so grateful to have founded this place. And I've done my own research, and this for me has been the only treatment that I have been able to find. And if anybody is thinking about coming here, I wholly suggest that you do, because it is a very healing place. And I think stem cells are the wave of the future and will help to heal our sick population.